Hey guys, Lego Minded here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys Mr. Elton from Lego Hiddenside, and you can see my video. And let's just get to the video, because I just tried it last time, and something went wrong. So, right here, you have some green pants, and you have the torso is from Season 6 of Ninjago, and you know, it's one of the pirates' torsos. And the arms are from Moro from Season 5. And the headpiece is from one of the minifigures of one of the minifigure series. And the hairpiece is from Tony Stark from one of the Avengers Endgame sets. And to me, I just think that this minifigure is not that good. And today, I just had to make a video. And every day this week, videos, and just more videos, and next week, I'm hoping to make more videos, and actually, more reviews, and this week, I did, two new Lego sets, so let's, get to the other, and here is Elf Lego, and this is a Star Wars leg piece and torso, and the helmet is from the new figure series, too. Okay, and I also got this at Legoland. I'm so surprised. I got this from last year, and I still haven't showed you guys this. And I don't know if this is exclusive. It's just an Amber Raider patch station attached to the Lego bag. That's what I'm going to do for the new school year. And it's probably going to be in the video for a back-to-school Lego video. And yeah, I'm going to see you guys in the next video. Bye!